place.
You know, the best trick you can do is a head trick. The dangerous part isn't crushing your skull, it's breaking your neck. Anything touches the inside of that mouth, drop of sweat, sand, a raindrop, water falling off his tooth to the back of his mouth, that head can slam shut any minute.